This episode we are playing Roblox Doodle World, and this episode I will be showing you how to get a Glubby. So let's get right into the video. So right here I've got my Bulldo, which I'm working on leveling up. He might be one of my better ones, but as you can see, this is Glubby. Here's Glubby, I named him Bubby for fun. But stats. He is a poison type and a spirit type. So health 169, attack 50. These are his stats. So that ain't good. You need speed. Eternal. This is a really good one. That's pretty good. And these are all my moves. Now this is really good. The user blasts the target with an assortment of gems, has a very high chance of raising the user's magical attack. Now that is really good. If you can combine that with that, then that's really good. Multi-smack is always good to have if all your attacks are these two. All your attacks are bad, like ineffective against a doodle. Multi-smack will just smack them 2 to 5 times. Guaranteed 2. And party, the user convinces the other team to party with it. This creates an opening, lowering their defense and magical defense, which is pretty good. So, here is my equipment. I have the Epic Shades, which gives plus 25 HP, or plus 15 HP, minus 5 defense, and plus 25 coolness, which I don't know what coolness does. Got the champion belt, physical attack, so poison punch will be doing a lot of damage. And I've got no amulet still, but that is one of the reasons why I am making this video, because I'm trying to get this doodle right here, that doodle right there. So, really all I can say is let's get going. Let's get going. Got my Bulldo. I don't know what level he evolved, so you can tell me in the comment section below. I will be happy. And here. Stats. This is his stats. It's pretty good. I've got plus 10% health, plus 10% magic attack. And this is double bite. It hits 2 times. So, and I've got fiery bite. I might switch out dirt lump with icy bite. Yeah, you can have a fire, ice, and spark type all in one. And fiery bite does 80, icy bite does 80, and electro bite does 80. Double bite does 100. Because 50 times 2 equals 100. Math. And I don't really have any equipment on him for some reason. 15 speed. Bad pebble. That's why I need better stuff. So I can get an amulet. Here. What I might do. Here. Unequip all. Got the doodad and the epic shades. I think I'm gonna do the epic shades. Epic shades is pretty good. It hires its damage to 100, or its health to 105. So let's get battling. So remember, we are trying to get that cat. And we gotta pray that it has a little thing on it. So Wiglet. Let's use. Okay. Level 14 Wiglet. Will double bite destroy it? 1, 2. Yes, it will. Okay, so double bite can destroy at least 15 blow. Let's see. I rarely use this dude. I just got him. So. Let's test it. Okay, here's this. Which one is this? Another level 11 Wiglet. Okay. So can fiery bite guarantee a kill? Yes, it can. At least level 11 and below, it can guarantee. Okay, see, I've only done 9 battles with Boldo. And some of those are with Rebattle or Riley, so like these two are the first two that I've done. Well, this third one is the first one that I've done with them. So, Fiery Bite is a pretty good one. You're actually 18 EXP. Can we spin the roulette? We can't. What does our roulette look like? A skin squealy, hidden trait, whatever his name is. Misprint Lil Bulb. Oh, hidden trait Springling. Ain't the best. I'll reset. Ooh. Eh. A Lumine. Okay. Ooh, that looks pretty cool. Hidden trait. Gauze. Ooh. What is our last one? Oh, I really want that doodle. Oh my. If I get Pebble. Ooh. I want one of these. One of these are the ones that I want. But I don't have 300 gems, dang it. Whatever. Yeah, we're on our hunt. Keep going. Okay. Got a battle. Wigglet. Okay. Let's try Electrobite. Will it? Okay, it will. Good. And it was a critical hit. Okay, nice. Bulldog gained that much EXP. Okay, well, let's see what all moves Bulldog can learn. Let's go back to the health center. Go back to the health center and see, not the health center, the health center, and see what he can learn. I have no idea what this guy's here for. If you know, could you tell me? Don't know what that guy's useful for, so. No, I don't want to talk. Actually, you know what? Whatever. Sure. Never bad to heal your doodles. And I don't know how I got Glubby in a green capsule. It was in a gold capsule. But I don't know where it went. I caught it first try, so. Okay, so now I will show you how to get Glubby. Okay, what will Bulldo learn? He can learn Pebble, Icy Bite, Reckless Charge, Multi-Hit. How much does Multi-Hit? I don't have enough cash for that. Whatever, we can learn Icy Bite. Yes. Replace Dirt Lump. We need good damage stuff on this guy, so we got Icy Bite, Fiery Bite, Electro Bite, and Double Bite. We got all the bites, dudes. Can't wait till the next update so we can meet Quincy and the gang. Let's talk to him. Where is everyone? Wait until the next update to continue with the story. I want to see if we can get Chronos. If we can get Chronos, boy, you know. Okay, well, I will show you how to get Glubby in this episode. This episode. You just kind of go roam around. Glubby can appear anywhere. There's no specific patch, area, anything. Glubby can appear anywhere, anytime, any place. So if you have to fight 800 doodles to guarantee a Glubby. I fought about 500 doodles, and then I got Glubby. Then I died to him, then I fought about 300 more, and then I got Glubby again. So, that's pretty much it. There's nothing else to it. So, that's pretty much it. Glubby is one of the easier mythicals to get. Malzuri is the hardest, or the harder one. Because you have to be specifically in Crystal Cavern. But that's how you get Glubby. That is how you get Glubby. Next episode, I will... I'm not sure what I'm going to do. I will probably play Raise a Floppa. If you haven't checked out the game, it's actually kind of cool. So, I will see you later. And goodbye. Woo. Bye-bye. Go.